Good evening, friends. Welcome back to another new video. Today's video is about Mumbai traffic. As you know, I do cycle to work. I am cycling back home. We can see the traffic. This is on Tilak Road Bridge. How many of the other you can see? Now I am pushing my cycle. I'm pushing the cycle as you can't ride in this traffic. Totally chock-a-block. That is the advantage of cycle. You can walk through in the footpath when there is a jam. So I will go down and now pedal. People are honking for no reason. Again, there is a block, I feel. A block, choco block all across. So I left office at 6:30. Normally the office timing is 5:30, but I left at 6:30 today due to some work. So let's see what time I reach home. Even the flyovers are blocked, you can see. One side is free, the other side is totally blocked. So, Worli to my house is 28 kilometers. So, let's see how much time I'll take. As I mentioned, I left at 6:30. A new cycle they are buying. Maneuvering through the traffic. I'm waiting here for the past 10 minutes. Not an inch of space is available. Even cycles can't pass through. It's so bad. Let me see. Trying to pass through the crowds. traffic, but unable to. There is no space anywhere. So time now is 8 o'clock. So 1.5 hours of riding. I think by 8:30 I'll reach. Another 8 kilometers to go. The traffic jam is still there. Advantage of cycle is, look at this guy coming. So advantage of cycle is, it requires very less space. You can maneuver and go. I don't know all these four wheelers how much time they will take to reach. If there is a major block, then we can walk through to on the side. That's the advantage of cycle. Whoa. I'm crossing the Washi Bridge now. There is a toll too after the Washi Bridge. Today I'm carrying two bags. One is for my laptop and my tools and other things. The second bag, it's a bag for the formal dresses which I have to wear in the office. Bangalore Mumbai Pune highway. I am going towards the Palm Beach Road. This road will go to Palm Beach Road. This is a kind of circle road. Circle bridge, you can see. After this ride, excellent ride, what I have. Beautiful, enjoying this ride. My body becomes so tired. When I sleep by 9:30, I don't know where I am, in which world I am. So I just hear the morning alarm, that's it. My body is totally dead during the night. So I have reached home. It took the time now is 8:25. That means it has taken 1 hour and 55 minutes. Good timing. So that too in the evening when the it is peak. Morning normally takes 1.5 hours. Evening it has taken 1 hour 55 minutes. So thank you for watching, friends. Stay healthy, stay happy, be cheerful, and be fit always.